Competition, and I'm anxious to follow it. We think Gerrion Conley's return to health is as important as anything for this football team. He has the talent to be a shutdown corner. We like Rashawn Melvin, the man we brought in from Indianapolis. Worley has started and played a lot of football, and he's had a good offseason. And it doesn't stop there. Leon Hall is still a mean Doberman pincher that can play the nickel corner. We drafted Nick Nelson out of Wisconsin in the fourth round, and it's as competitive at safety as it is corner, but keep an eye on Marcus Gilchrist.
Yeah.
He's been the leader on this team. He's probably the most versatile defensive player that we have right now.
Paul Gunther, a defensive coordinator, they talk about you as a mad scientist back in the day. How intense is he? I know he's up in the morning. He's carpooling with you. What's he like to be around? Is he one of those guys you got to kick him out of the building every once in a while?
Oh, he's a great guy. I love being around him. He's a pain in the butt now to go up against. That's why he's here. At least we don't have to go up against Paul Gunther.
Right.
Unfortunately, we got to deal with his blitz packages and his bluff packages. He has a lot of defense. He gets guys to play hard. He's one of the few guys I know that can coach the defensive line, the linebackers, or the secondary. He runs a lot of these meetings himself, DJ. Yeah. One heck of a football coach.
University. One of my favorite players. I love it. Back-to-back, a couple of my favorite players in this whole draft. This kid can play inside or outside. He's long. He's got a corner's body, but he's got a safety's instincts. Multi-dimensional defensive back, can kick down and play the nickel. I like him, to be honest with you, as a starter in free safety. Whether or not San Diego re-signs Eric Weddle is one of the issues out there as to whether or not this kid will play inside or outside. But what I will tell you about Gilchrist, he's a four-down player. He can start in free safety or corner. He can play the nickel. He can play in every special teams. There is true value with this young man.
We'll be right back.
there's anything we've ever done that I'm particularly proud of, I would have to say that the perpetuation of the greatness of the Raiders to take a professional football team and give it a distinct characteristic that's different from all others.
I'm going to tell you something, man. If you guys don't know how big a win that was, you'll know tomorrow. It's a hell of a win. It's a team effort. Offense, defense, special teams. Now, the effort was outstanding.
Yes,